Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Ian Goes to 100. Tonight's game is Midnight Shift. Midnight Shift. Left click to interact, right click for flashlight, WASD to walk around. Got it. Leave the building. That's actually my first thought when I get to work anyway. So, yeah, let's do that. Probably not through the storage room. Why is there smoke coming out of that vent? Is this building on fire? Am I gonna die? Where am I? What do I do for work? Besides throw paper cups on the floor like a slob. Oh, it's dark. I work in a warehouse. I don't like this place. W. Good note. Good note, W. Thanks a lot. Ooh. This side up. Maybe I don't wanna. Sleepiness is a safety hazard. Bet your ass it is. Ah, and it is midnight. These devs thought of everything. Don't do drugs and alcohol. At the mannequin factory, okay. We make mannequins. What's this? Storage room key. Oh, great. And now there's a rumbly. Rumblies. I thought I saw something moving on the other side of that glass. I have no run. You were not there before. Oh, you were definitely not there before. You were not. Okay. I see what's going to happen. Oh, okay. Hi. Are you looking at me? If I look away and look back, are you going to move? No? Hello. Oh, fuck. I have... What? Why are you bleeding? My... Oh, my legs. Ow, I'm getting chills so hard. Okay, hey, how you doing? Boy, you sure are staunch, I can't even push you over. Okay. I have a feeling I'm no safer in here. Please clean up after yourself. Go fuck yourself. These mannequins are alive and probably very unhappy for some reason. I should have went up those stairs. But there's probably something back here that I need. Huh? Like a key or a gun? That's very American of me. You know what would help in this scenario? A gun. If you don't understand it, you're scared of it, just shoot it. Okay, got the exit key. I knew. My brain's firing on all cylinders today. Had a good breakfast of mannequin fucking arms and legs. Mm-hmm. Okay, why can I keep going that way? I don't know. I'm probably gonna need to go that way, huh? This exit key's not gonna work, is it? Get out of my way, mannequins, with your boobs. Wait. Oh, it's this note. Clean up after yourself. I fear no mannequin boob. Well, goodbye. I can't. Okay, there we go. Safe. Oh, fuck. Not safe. I'm trying to turn around and run, but I did a... Okay. Everything's gonna be okay. Oh, you're moving in front of me now. Great. Yeah, you're not trying to even hide the fact that you're a sentient end of tape. Please rewind. What was in that other dark corridor? Well. Get me out of here. Leave the building. Leave this game. God damn it. Well, that was Midnight Shift. I had to Control-Alt-Delete my way out of that sucker. That gave me super horrible chills, and I didn't even find out what was going on down that creepy dark corridor before I went up the stairs towards the exit. But I'll leave this game in the description so you can find out, and then maybe tell me in the comments below. Thank you, everybody, for watching. I hope you enjoyed that as much as I did. If you could subscribe to my channel, you're cool as fuck. And on that note, I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!